American awarded 2017 Nobel Prize in Economics. The Nobel Economics Prize has been awarded to Richard Thaler of the University of Chicago for his contributions to behavioral economics. The prize was awarded for understanding the psychology of economics. Swedish Academy of Sciences Secretary Göran Hansen said Monday. The Nobel Committee said Thaler's work shows how human traits affect individual decisions as well as market outcomes. American Trio awarded Nobel Prize for Medicine. Nobel in Physics goes to Trio for work on Einstein's theory. Nobel Peace Prize goes to Anti-Nuclear Weapons Group. Thaler is a pioneer in behavioral economics, a research field in which insights from psychological research are applied to economic decision-making. A background paper from the Academy said that incorporates more realistic analysis of how people think and behave when making economic decisions, it said. In addition to the prestige of being a Nobel recipient, Thaler will be awarded a $1.1 million prize. The last of the Nobel Prizes to be awarded this year was something of an outlier. Alfred Nobel's will didn't call for its establishment, and it honors a science that many doubt is a science at all. The Sveriges Riksbank, Swedish National Bank, Prize in Economic Sciences in memory of Alfred Nobel was first awarded in 1969, nearly 7 decades after the series of prestigious prizes that Nobel called for. Despite its provenance and carefully laborious name, it is broadly considered an equal to the other Nobels, and the winner attends the famed presentation banquet. Based on the materials of the site,